Nerve damage. What a major pain. Have you felt the effects of neuropathy? Perhaps you suffer from diabetic neuropathy. Or, like millions of others, maybe you want to lessen the aggravation of peripheral neuropathy. There are many forms of nerve damage, and chronic high blood sugar can only make matters worse. If you've watched our video, 5 Unique Foods That Reduce Nerve Damage, then you already know about the very best foods to reduce the effects of neuropathy. But which foods can have the opposite impact and possibly lead to heightened levels of neuropathic pain? What type of healthy food should you avoid if you already suffer from a neuropathic condition? Don't miss this list, because we're about to reveal the very worst foods for your nerves. Like, subscribe, click the thanks button, and stay tuned for 3 free gifts. Now, let's uncover the 5 worst foods for diabetic neuropathy. Let's start with an honorable, or maybe dishonorable mention, seeing as this food may lead to nerve pain. However, this is a typically healthy lunch or dinner option, especially for blood sugar control. What mysterious food are we talking about? Seafood. Specifically, you may want to watch your intake of the types of seafood with higher levels of mercury. This includes tuna, swordfish, and shark. Mercury has been found to worsen nerve damage when consumed at high levels. So, though there are many amazing health benefits to seafood, if you are worried about nerve pain, it's probably best to space out your visits to your favorite sushi restaurant. Now, let's count down today's top 5 worst foods for your nerves. Number 5. Milk and ice cream. Dairy products are among the top supermarket sources of saturated fat. Studies show that following a diet high in saturated fat can lead to inflammation, and chronic inflammation can lead directly to nerve damage and nerve pain. Plus, certain dairy products may contain trans fats, which are also associated with inflammation and multiple chronic diseases, including neuropathy. Research shows that trans fats can distort brain cell membranes, which may alter the communication ability of neurons. In fact, research now suggests that trans fatty acids may play a role in cognitive decline and Alzheimer's disease. But it's not just the fat content of milk and ice cream that can do your body harm. Another main reason why many ice creams and dairy products can harm your nerve health lies in their sugar content. That's why neuropathy is so closely related to diabetes, because excess sugar in the bloodstream, over time, can lead to damage of the protective myelin sheath, which surrounds nerves. This can lead to impaired nerve function and, in some cases, paralysis. So if you are struggling with nerve pain, try cutting back on your saturated fat heavy, sugar-infused milk and ice cream products. It may help reduce your risk of diabetes and neuropathy. Number 4. Potato chips and salty snacks. Of course, potato chips are already the well-known poster child for unhealthiness, thanks to their double-edged sword, that being their incredibly high amounts of both processed carbohydrates and sodium. Most potato chip brands are cooked in and loaded with saturated fats. While healthy unsaturated fats have been found to improve nerve health, high levels of saturated fat in the diet have been shown to damage nerve fibers. Meanwhile, chips are typically deep fried at extremely high temperatures, which increases their trans fat content. As we've already touched upon, trans fats can also bring harm to your nerves. Not only can they increase levels of artery-clogging LDL cholesterol, they have been found to reduce serotonin production in the brain, which may affect memory, increase the risk of depression, and it can alter the ability of neurons in the brain to communicate. But let's not forget about the high sodium content that most chips deliver. Studies show that heavily salted foods, like chips and crackers, salted nuts, and even some candies, can lead to high blood pressure, which can damage certain tissues near nerves. Research has also revealed that sodium can interfere with the electrical communication impulses between nerves, and this, over time, can also result in nerve damage. And of course, if you're not careful, highly salted foods can cause dehydration. Dehydration is no joke, as it can cause your brain and other bodily tissues to contract, which may put pressure on certain nerves. This too can then lead to nerve damage and pain. Overall, it's been found that diets which include regular portions of salty foods can result in blood vessel damage, specifically to vessels that supply oxygen and nutrients to nerves. This may then lead certain nerves to degenerate and die. So, yeah, best to avoid stocking your cupboard with potato chips and salty snacks, especially if you wish to avoid nerve damage. Number 3. Artificial sweeteners and added sugars. As we've mentioned, excess sugar in the bloodstream over time can damage nerves. So it's no wonder why we'd recommend staying away from products which contain large helpings of added sugars for the benefit of your nerves. That means it's best to avoid sugar-rich cakes, candies, and cookies. But what about foods which use artificial sweeteners? After all, these sweeteners do not directly affect your blood sugar levels. However, their sweet taste on the tongue can trigger a cephalic phase insulin release. This means that while your blood sugar may not skyrocket when you eat artificial sweeteners, your insulin levels will rise. This can interfere with your gut bacteria balance and may lead to an increase in your insulin resistance. Insulin resistance can lead to excess sugar in the bloodstream, which again can raise the risk of nerve damage. But even if you do not suffer from diabetes, you should be aware that over-consuming artificial sweeteners can lead to nerve damage. As their name suggests, artificial sweeteners are laboratory-made, and some of the chemicals used to create these sweeteners have been found to be toxic. In fact, studies show that regular consumption of some artificial sweeteners may lead to an accumulation of toxins in the body, which can damage nerves. It's also been found that certain artificial sweeteners may interfere with the body's ability to absorb nutrients. This too can lead to nerve damage. On top of all that, artificial sweeteners and added sugar products are inflammatory to the body. Chronic inflammation can also lead to nerve damage and nerve pain. So, for many reasons, and specifically to protect your nerve health, try keeping your distance from those artificial sweeteners and foods with heaps of added sugar. Number 2. Cereals and high gluten foods. Many brand name cereals are high in inflammatory sugar, which can raise the risk of type 2 diabetes and nerve damage. Plus, many cereals are highly processed, which means they may contain excessive quantities of sodium and chemical additives and preservatives, all of which have been shown to increase the risk of nerve damage. But beyond their sugar and chemical contents, cereal and other foods with high levels of gluten, like many baked goods, pastas, crackers, and even beers, can damage the brain and nervous system through other mechanisms. For many people, especially those managing celiac disease, gluten can cause an autoimmune response in the gut, which may lead to inflammation. And eventually, it can cause what is known as leaky gut syndrome. This is harmful to the linings of the intestines, and it can cause them to become porous. And as the name suggests, certain toxins and harmful bacteria may then leak out of the gut and into the bloodstream. These toxins and bacteria are then free to travel to other parts of the body, including the nervous system and the brain, where they can then cause damage to certain nerves. Meanwhile, gluten has also been linked to celiac plexus neuropathy, a specific type of nerve damage which can occur when gluten interferes with nerve clusters near the stomach. Plus, those who suffer from celiac disease and gluten intolerance often have malnutrition due to their gut's decreased ability to absorb nutrients in the intestines. This may then lead to deficiencies of specific minerals and vitamins, which are vital to nerve health. So, if you are trying to improve your gut health while also wishing to decrease your risk of nerve damage, just say no to excessive amounts of gluten. But which type of food may haunt your nervous system the most? Stay tuned, today's number one is on the way. First, let's get you your three free gifts. Discover a wide world of diabetes-fighting, nutrition-packed foods in our free ebook, Superfoods for Diabetics. Learn key secrets about glucose control, from leading medical experts in episode 1 of that diabetes documentary. And you won't want to miss out on our groundbreaking recipe book, Snacks, Meals, and Desserts That Lower Blood Sugar. Simply click the link below to grab all three diabetes-fighting gifts for free. Now, what is the very worst food for your nerve health? Number 1. Soda. Yep, possibly the worst food for your nerves is a drink. If you haven't heard already, soft drink consumption is a main driver of obesity. In fact, studies show that people who are regular drinkers of soda and sugary drinks consistently gain more weight than those who do not regularly consume soft drinks. Research also suggests that, thanks to their fructose sugar, these drinks can lead to a significant increase in visceral fat, or belly fat. Of course, obesity, especially excess visceral fat, is linked to type 2 diabetes, which is linked to nerve damage. In fact, research suggests that insulin resistance induced by fructose can lead to neuropathic-like pain. Studies show that regularly consuming fructose can damage specific nerves which control muscle movement and the sense of touch. Most sodas are packed with fructose and other forms of liquid sugar, which is easily and quickly absorbed into the bloodstream. From there, these sugars, especially when consumed in excess, can lead to terrible trouble for your nerves. But don't think that reaching for the diet version of your favorite brand will help, because a recent study actually found that people who drank one diet soda per day were almost 3 times as likely to develop neurological issues, including stroke and dementia, compared to those who skipped sodas entirely. Though research is still limited, scientists believe this may be due to the high level of artificial sweeteners utilized in diet sodas. Meanwhile, studies have also found that regularly drinking pretty much any type of soda can cause the body's acidity levels to rise, which in turn may lead to a buildup of nerve-damaging toxins and free radicals. And while it has not been found that caffeine consumption can raise your risk of neurological diseases, research has shown that those already suffering from nerve issues may experience nerve pain after ingesting caffeine at high levels. Scientists also discovered that the chemical BVO, or brominated vegetable oil, used as an emulsifier in certain citrus sodas may lead to neurological damage and even memory loss. However, it should be noted that this controversial chemical has since been pulled as an ingredient from many, if not most, brand name sodas. Still, new studies now suggest that drinking sodas in excess can lead to hypokalemia, or a drop in potassium levels. Your brain requires potassium for multiple functions, and low potassium levels can affect your nerves. Hypokalemia may even lead to muscle fatigue or other muscle and nerve-related issues, like tingling, numbness, and muscle spasms. So, as you can see, there are many reasons to stay away from soda, even diet soda, especially if you are worried about diabetes and your nerve health. And now you know 5 of the worst offenders when it comes to nerve damage. These 5 foods can wreck your blood sugar, and they may set you up for unwanted neurological conditions. But fear not, stay tuned to Diabetes Smarts, and we'll keep bringing you a world of positive nutrition and diabetes-fighting knowledge. So please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and feel free to click the thanks button. Before you go, don't forget to collect your 3 free gifts. Click that link below. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you're having a happy, healthy day.